up. I've been trying to figure out where this boar got to, and he's fallen down in this little hole. So I walked past him by a couple of meters and noticed the blood cut back into here.
Nice solid shot with the recurve. We've got another pig just down the hill as well. Pig number two, he's got no ears. They must have been ripped off by the dogs or something. And should be a nice shot through the heart, I'd say.